The late Emir Sheikh Sabah al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah built pillars of peace throughout his diplomatic career to draw a world full of harmony and to maintain its peaceful realm.
His Highness Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah is sworn in as the new Emir of the State of Kuwait on the 30th of September 2020 at the National Assembly. We have more in this report by Yusuf Salim.
His Highness Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah has been named the Emir of Kuwait after the passing of the late Emir Sheikh Sabah al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah. May Allah Almighty have mercy on his soul. His Highness the Emir Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah was born on the 25th of June in the year 1937. His Highness the Emir Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah has been serving the state of Kuwait well over 58 years in various responsibilities, attaining people's trust and loyalty. His Highness the Emir Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah served as a governor of Hawali in 1962. His Highness was appointed as the Minister of Interior in 1978 and the Minister of Defense in 1988. His Highness the Emir Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah also took the role of the Minister of Labor and Social Affairs after the formation of the first government, succeeding the Liberation War of Kuwait in 1991. In 1994, His Highness the Emir Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah was appointed as the Deputy Chief of Kuwait National Guards until 2003. The same year, His Highness the Emir Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah reassumed the post of the Minister of Interior until an Emiri decree was issued on the 16th of October in 2003, assigning him as the first Deputy Prime Minister of Kuwait and the Minister of Interior. His Highness Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah held the position of the Crown Prince of the State of Kuwait for 14 years alongside the late Emir Sheikh Sabah al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah, peace be upon him. His Highness Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah was sworn in as Emir of the State of Kuwait on the 30th of September of 2020. His Highness the Emir Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah is 83 years old. May Allah Almighty grant him longevity, health and prosperity.